in his house, Arelie. The dead Cthulhu waits, dreaming.